closer.
Asyl Frederik is a retreat. It's a safe haven where you're relieved of your everyday constraints for some time.
Asyl or asylum, like this safe haven, which is a place that is disconnected in many ways from the rest of the world. Like in the medieval times, when people sought asyl or asylum, they went to the church, knocking on the door, seeking asylum, and then the brothers of the feuding family couldn't get to you.
And the brothers in this case would be your caring family and your your everyday life. We would like to offer a place where you can feel bad without hurting anyone else's feelings. We experience that it can be quite difficult to feel bad. Mostly people will try to cheer you up and you will feel the obligation to be cheered up.
There is also something about this building, both the Dramatischen Theater but also the Palace of Culture, that in some sense it is meant to be this open place for culture and science. We as outsiders experience it a bit like a very closed building also, that it's
like a fortress.
Yeah, like a fortress. When you see it from the city, it's like a fortress, and there are so many entrances, in the end you get lost on where to get in. So it's also a way of wanting to be a part of opening this space up.
So with Asyl as a space, we want to realize the potential, both in the building and also I would say for the people who want to come here, because those people, they take their time and they devote their money and their interest and they put their trust in us. We really want to take good care of them while they are here.
There is a temporality built into it. Like if we go for the example with, you know, banging on the church door and going in and getting asylum, that's not a permanent state. You can't really stay there. The asylum is always temporary. Sooner or later you will have to leave it and go out to the world again.
So we try to be very clear that we can't cure anyone from their problems, especially not in 12 hours. but that we can somewhat ease their pain and maybe their shame of not being completely happy with everything in their life. Oh, shit.